Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Drop the gun now! And if you run out of bullets, that's how you do it. You just knock his freaking head off. But in reality, if I'm on target with my firearm, boom, 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 it runs out, immediately holster, come right there, put it in, and I'm back in the game. So, with the shield, something to consider. Having extended magazines is very important because you're the guy on the shield and the situation's happening, you don't have time to be reloading. So having 20 plus rounds on your body is so important. Your main job and purpose of the shield is to protect you, to protect the teammate, or something like that. So come face in front of me. So if you're in front of me and I'm on guns, boom, 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 this shield and this protection is for me and the guys behind me. If I have a bunch of kids and it's an active shooter inside of a school, and if it's in Texas and the teacher's able to carry, you have a shield inside of your class, you grabbing your shield and you're getting out of there. And now I have more of ability to fight with the shield. The reason why this shield here is by Blue Ridge Armor, level 3A. Can take all handguns, shotguns, all of that good stuff. Everything on here is designed as bullet resistant, bulletproof. As you can see, the V gives you the wide angle to actually look through. And here we have padding. The padding helps, so when bullets hit it, what happens is once the bullet hit it, it dents the shield. So once the shield gets dented, now that'll be hitting your skin, that'll be hitting your flesh. But that padding helps give that offset. And this here is designed so when I hook it under, now I have easy accessibility. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Whatever I need to do. As you can see, I have the slant. So the slant is on the right and the left. This here is so I can directly engage my hand through. If I want to do it up and down, I can. If I want to have it slanted, I can. Something very important for the depth perception. So depth perception with this shield. I have a V downward angle. Now I can see the ground. If I just have this, then it limits my ability to see. So if you're running a team, SWAT team, freaking narcotics, whatever, military, whatever you're doing, and you have night vision on MVGs, and now you can be able to look down, and you don't have to step over a subject, you don't have to step over something, you actually have the ability to see the world from a wider range. And everything on here is bullet resistant, and if you start taking rounds, well, guess what, the shield's doing its job. The shield is designed to protect those areas that can't be protected, that like the face area. You don't have anything. If I can have my helmet on and all that, we're good to go. So I have it right there, and I'm sucked into that shield. Also, if I have to, I'm kidding. You're not complying, boom. I'll run through your ass with this bad boy. You have that weapon, I'll run through your ass. Not a gun, a knife, possibly. This gives more options for me to have a shield up and to defend against that, and shit starts getting hairy and I can handle a situation. There's multiple aspects to operating with this shield. Let's go.